Welcome everyone. It is December 8th, 2020, and we are doing Christmas caroling from Morris, Manitoba, Canada. It is 3 degrees Celsius. It is a lovely evening. It's the 8th evening in a row where it is perfectly calm and the temperatures are awesome. But there you are, sitting on your couch, which is fantastic because we are under pretty severe restrictions here in Manitoba. We are under code red restrictions, and that means no gatherings allowed. So it's perfect that you are watching right there. I saw a post today of a young woman dancing while watching the Christmas carols. That's awesome. Do it. And about the restrictions. So today Manitobans heard some tough news, and I know that we can make it through this. We are tough. I think we are of the toughest in the land because we live with up to minus 40 degrees Celsius. And so Manitobans are pretty tough. And so we're gonna make it through this time. But I think tonight, the caroling especially, we need some cheer in our lives after our news tonight about no Christmas gatherings for us this Christmas. But we are gonna still sing and enjoy the Christmas carols. And so sing along from wherever you are. I am dedicating this evening specifically to my friends who are seniors. And there's a bunch watching in the Rosenort Heritage Center. Hey everyone, nice to see you. My Auntie Margaret and her friends and other aunts and uncles. It's great to have you online. And I dedicate this evening and the package to you. It is a bunch of older songs, also some High German songs. And please forgive my pronunciation of some of the High German words, but enjoy the evening together.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh,
told me today that, so caroling doesn't have to be perfect. It's from the heart, and that's really what caroling is. It's totally from the heart. And so that's why I pulled up my accordion, because this is specifically for my friends in the, well, seniors all over, but we really connect with this sound of the accordion. And so I don't play it super well, but we're gonna try it for a couple of songs here. Beautiful star of Bethlehem. Oh, beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining afar through shadows thin, giving a light for those who long have gone, and guiding the wise men on their way unto the place where Jesus lay. Beautiful star of Bethlehem, shining. Tonight, in case you're wondering, and she's doing very, very well. But she recognizes someone's voice here, and so she's like, I want to see this lady.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoed by
Virgin Mother and Child, Holy Infant so tender and mild. Thank you. right pronunciation. It is wonderful having you with. We love to end in the same way every night, and this is how it goes. Sing along. And just do one verse and chorus of a song that I had wanted to do, but I thought we were out of time. But I'm going to do a verse and a chorus of this song, and then we're going to end with Feliz Navidad. I heard an old, old story, how a savior came from glory, how he gave his life. Christmas song at the end, and then we end with this song.